If you had to build a web server right now from scratch with zero dependencies, which language would let you go from idea to API faster? Node.js or Golang? Let's answer that. Let's start by looking at this code in Node.js. Here we are not using Express or anything. We are just using HTTP package that is standard in Node.js, and it has a function which is create server, which takes response a callback that takes request response, and we just send this hello from Node.js, and we'll be listening to this server on port 3000. Let's start by running this program, node server.js, and we see that server is running at localhost 3000. Let's start by use curling to that http://. As soon as you curl it, we see hello from Node.js, and that's all you need to have a server up and running in Node.js. Now, here in Golang, we are just importing this HTTP package, writing a handler function, and then just attaching that handler function to HTTP package and listening it on port 3000. That's all you need to have a web server up and running in Golang. Let's run this. And we have this server running at localhost 3000, allow it. And then let's go and run. Let's do curl once again. And we see hello from Golang. That's it. No dependencies, nothing needed, just a standard function, just similar to Node.js. You can have a web server up and running with this. Node.js versus Golang. Node.js takes only 10 lines to have a web server up and running, while Golang takes about 16, we can make it to 15 as well. Both of them are very fast to have a web server up and running, and also they don't need a dependency. There's no third-party module, it's just what's available in the standard package. Node is very flexible and quick, while Golang is structured and rock solid. So, which one should you choose? If you're building something that is event-driven and async-heavy, Node.js shines. But if you want something that requires a lot of computation, speed, and safety, Golang is a beast. Either way, you are able to run a web server in few seconds without even touching third-party module is powerful. So, which one would you prefer to code in? Node.js or Golang? Drop your thoughts in the comments, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and also if you like games, I do stream every day on a secondary channel, which you can find the link in description. Until then, happy coding.